We had very good news from North Korea, South Korea. They met, and we had some great responses. I got a tremendous letter from Kim Jong-un. As you know, it was delivered 3 days ago. We're making tremendous progress with respect to North Korea. Prior to my coming into office, a lot of people thought we were going, it was inevitable, we were going to war in North Korea. And now the relationships, I have to tell you, at least on a personal basis, they're very good.